17-year-old boy is in the hospital tonight after nearly drowning at Riverwalk Park. Just minutes after fire crews arrived, they found the victim in the water and pulled him out and then started to perform CPR. Here we have video submitted from a 23ABC viewer. According to witnesses, the victim didn't know how to swim and accidentally got into the water over his head. They also reported that he began yelling for help before going under. No word on his condition at this time.